Hi, my name is Valencia Arifin. I'm a fashion business major, graduate from LaSalle 2013. Growing up in Palembang 1992 and have an interest in fashion. And when I was little, I liked to start a scrapbook and collect anything that interests my eyes, such as images from magazine, even font and color swatches. And I also like to go to my mother's closet and see what's inside. The fact that I was born in entrepreneur family background really sparked me into fashion and business. And when I was a teenager, I can feel the high spirit from the family environment, and it's really influenced me to take a business and fashion major. My current activities or final project is now I'm focused on my own brand named Castle. It is a footwear accessories, and then I'm lucky enough to get an internship in the PT Divastar company. It is a huge company, and it is very great education for me because I get so many lessons here. I'm here as a designer and marketing. I learn how to design perfectly, and I'm also dealing with people, and it is very fun for me. And the creative side is easy for me, but the business side is trial and error, but I'm trying to do my best here. Honestly, the biggest challenge that I face is when to meet new people, and we should adapt with their habit. It is quite difficult because you should understand their. If you are not understand, there will be a misunderstanding, or I mean that miscommunication. But after a long time, I can understand that by meet every X and X person, you can learn from their strength, you can learn from their weakness, and then you get many knowledge by meet new people. I think all the subject is memorable because it really gives an education, and it really make us know that the real production is. The most that I really remember to is strength analysis by Mr. Iwan Toha, because it is a new education that we learn how to make a forecast fashion company, and then developing, we make a menswear brand, and managing, we make party wear. And then the last is in case is inside your case. In case we get inspiration by, we want to make people who love digit. We still want the function, but we still want to look fashionable. That's why we want to make a multi-function but still look fashionable. We make fashionable by we choose the fabric, such as the cocoa, the crocodile, and then the best product is acrylic. The main goal after graduation is I want to continue the business major, and then maybe I want to go abroad, continue the study. I would like to find any opportunities, and maybe I can bring the innovation when I go back. And then the main goal for myself is I would like to be an independent career woman, not only in the field of fashion but in all areas that can earn money.